Hey, Brian here. I am at the Caribbean Beach Resort at Walt Disney World, and I just wanted to show you my room. They redid these rooms a little bit ago, and I haven't been in the newer version yet, and you know what? It's pretty nice. This trip that I'm on, I have stayed in all three categories, deluxe, value, and here. I stayed at Art of Animation last night, and there's a pretty big difference between the value Art of Animation. I was in the Little Mermaid room, the standard rooms, and this Caribbean Beach room. Well, one, this one has two beds. My other ones did not, but it also has this little day bed guy over here. And with this very cute Mickey and Pluto back there. A little bit heavy to get up, but when it's up, you have an extra seating area right there, in addition to the table and actual chair. Is not as plush, of course, as the deluxe, but better than the plastic at Art of Animation. Bigger TV, not that that necessarily matters. I mean, you know, you're only watching it from like right there, but a little bit nicer carpet. And then, yeah, if you have a third child or fifth adult or what have you, all you do is pull down on this guy and let it go. Also has a coffee maker in here. Did not have that in my Art of Animation room. The little fridge, and they use these glass-fronted fridges like the deluxes have, rather than the old-style ones that at least the Art of Animation room still had. It's definitely in that new style of not overly themed. It's other than that Mickey and Pluto behind that bed there, I don't really even think there's any Disney stuff in here. But it is still nice. I mean, very pleasant light fixtures. The headboard is this nice, you know, carved looking wood. It has a lot of this mesh, and I like these doors here on the bathroom. These two doors that close, although doing this in the morning, I have a feeling might wake somebody up. They're not super quiet. They run on these very cool looking iron rollers, but doesn't make them very quiet. But that means while people are still sleeping, you can be in here getting ready at the dual sinks with storage areas underneath it. Again, something you don't get in the value resorts. They have these kind of cool modern faucets that I did not expect to see here. And then there's another door in between here and the bathroom, like you get at the deluxes. So for instance, I could be in the shower, my wife could be in here brushing her teeth or drying her hair, and the kids could still be in there sleeping, and we have the doors shut. So we're theoretically not disturbing them as much. Caribbean Beach has a lot of issues right now, which you can see by going to my walking around Caribbean Beach and looking at construction video, which I have linked right under this. But as far as the actual rooms, this is a very nice room, and being able to sleep five is a huge bonus for it too. And that's it. I just wanted to show you the room. I hope you like it.